Hello everyone, welcome to our Timeless Oracle reading. Our oracle card for today belongs to the Whispers of the Ocean Oracle by Angela Hartfield. Now, the card for today is entitled Empower Yourself. Okay, this card invites us to when you have a certain inspiration or something that we need to do, to just have that courage to move forward amidst the doubts and the confusions and the fears. You try to overcome all these negative energies and you just move forward and do it. And oftentimes that's all you need to do. Like for example, you're walking and then there is a wall before you. And it seems like a formidable wall. But sometimes all you need to do is to point your fingers against it or poke it with your finger, and then you discover, oh, it's only a paper wall. Sometimes situations are like that. There are a lot of fears, a lot of confusion, a lot of discouragements, and somehow you feel that you cannot move forward anymore. But sometimes all we need to do is to empower ourselves to believe in the dream and to believe of our capacity to accomplish that dream and to move forward with confidence. And then all we have to do is to take that one step. Once we take that one step, you will discover that the universe will come together in order for you to accomplish this inspiration or this goal. So sometimes all you need to do is to start the motion and everything will fall into place and push you towards the direction of this dream. Push you towards success. It's like there is that fear of jumping into a waterfall, and the moment you jump, the water itself will bring you downstream and somehow you will make it to the destination. There is that fear, that fear of death also, that fear of failure, that fear of possible discomforts that await us along the way. But if the universe inspires you to do something, then it means that the universe has given you also the capacity to make it come true. You will not have a burning dream inside you if the universe did not give you the ability to accomplish it, and if the universe have not planned to support you along the way. Oftentimes, all the universe is waiting is for us to take that one leap or one step forward, and immediately the universe will give us the necessary support we need, and sooner or later we are surprised that what seemed formidable and impossible suddenly comes true, suddenly becomes a reality. I remember all performers in the stage usually have that butterflies in the stomach before they start their performance, whether they are a musician, an actor, a singer. Usually before they perform in stage, there are those butterflies in the stomach, but they just jump to the stage, have that courage and just do it. And once they do it, they find themselves falling into the zone, and sooner or later the performance unfolds before the audience. The same also with the athletes. Usually there is that certain energy, certain hesitation at the beginning. For example, if it is a track and field race, before the signal for the start of the games, there is that uneasiness, that confusion within. But the moment that the signal has been started, there is a sudden burst of energy, a sudden burst of motion, and things start to unfold itself. And the process, until finally, in the end, they find themselves reaching the finish line. So sometimes all we need is to empower ourselves to overcome the hesitations, the confusions, the fears, and just do it, and then allow the event to unfold before us, to enjoy the experience breathlessly. Now, let us try to read from the handbook that accompanies this card, and maybe we can gain more insights regarding empower yourself. Tune in to your personal power. You are more than able to handle the situation facing you. Allow yourself to be the strong, beautiful person you are capable of being. What are you waiting for? It is imperative to draw on your personal power. Start directing the flow of your energy towards something you would like to generate, create, or energize. Be careful not to dwell on something you do not want or need. Make your choices and start creating what suits you. Stop trying to please others or allowing worry about what others think to affect you. You are encouraged to step into your power now. You are about to have a breakthrough moment and feel very inspired and motivated about an idea or passion. Your eyes have been opened to a whole new world. You may feel very excited about the responsibilities and opportunities available to you. Brush off doubts, criticisms, or worry. It is time to step up and steer your path to brighter horizons. A sailfish is a symbol of personal power and your ability to be seen. The sailfish is a strong reminder to be direct. They rely on their strong appearance, bright color, and long sword-like bill to make a powerful impression. The sailfish live in cooler areas of the ocean. They range from gray to blue in color and have a huge dorsal fin referred to as a sail. They possess a long bill that looks like a sword. This bill enables them to pierce through a tough exterior. They are considered the fastest fish in the ocean, reaching up to 110 kilometers per hour. The sailfish is said to have the ability to shake off negative energy. So, if you encounter this card right now, then you are being encouraged to just move forward with confidence and allow the event to unfold itself. Allow things to fall into place and feel the support of the universe towards the realization of your inspirations and dreams. Well, that's it for today. Thank you for the likes and comments you've given to the channel. Thank you for subscribing. I hope to see you again soon. Until that time, may God continue to bless your ways.